And the former British Foreign Secretary, David Miliband, tells NBC he's concerned about the economic fallout from the vote.
From my point of view, the economics, short-term and medium-term, are very dangerous. This was branded Project Fear by the Leave campaign, but actually it was Project Fact that investment in the UK is significantly driven by our access to the European single market.